Hello, everybody. Hope everyone's having a great holiday season. I know it's kind of stressful, but hey, once you buy all the presents and, you know, get everything, it feels good to give it to your friends and family on Christmas Day. But today we're going to be having a look at these really cool Christmas ornaments. Some of them have boxes, some of them don't. Some of them just came from the dollar store with simple tags. But the ones that do have boxes, I kept the boxes, so I will show them off to you. But without further ado, let's start the festivities and start this video. So first up, we have Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer in his box from the, of course, the stop-motion short film that came out years ago. This is from Hallmark. They make a lot of great Christmas ornaments. Here's the box. Looks pretty cool. Just a simple red box with, you know, all of the different informations on it. But moving on. Next up, here is Ye Olde Christmas Pickle, the tradition of the Christmas pickle, which is basically on a back red card with some ornament and the story. If you want to pause that and read it, then be my guest. But we're moving on. It's in a bubble. You put the pickle in a bubble. That sounded really inappropriate. Let's move on. Here is the Christmas wreath ornament, which is basically done with this really cool snow effect on it. It's got a bell and some bow on it, and then it's got the string to hang it to your tree. This came in a 4-pack, which looks like this. Pretty simple. But yeah, love this. Thought it was really cute. I recommend buying more than just one package, because there's only 4 in one package if you want to fill your Christmas tree up with these. But let's move on to our next ornament. This is an angel, a really cool one too. She doesn't have a package or a box, otherwise I would have showed it to you. She did come with a tag, but I threw that out. But the sculpt is really good. I like how she's holding a Christmas wreath. And I like her long hair and her big, beautiful wings. And it really does look like a classic, old-fashioned angel carving. And it's got little bits of glitter on it too, which looks pretty cool. But yeah. And last but not least, we got the classic Christmas bell. Now, you can get bells anywhere you want. This one's blue and metallic, so that's what makes it cool. But I hope you guys enjoyed. Do take care, and I'll see you guys in the next Christmas review. Fireplaces burning bright, shining on.